Chili Con Carnage is the sequel to the PS2 game Total Overdose, which isn't from a different franchise like you will think from the totally different title. In fact, you get to play as the same character. Chili Con Carnage is an over-the-top shooter that you'll instantly fall in love with. The gameplay is the same in all of the levels. Do acrobatic moves in slow motion like in Max Payne and shoot the bad guys. And even if on paper, haters will call this game repetitive, it never felt repetitive to me. I mean, even if I had to do the same stuff on paper, the different environments and the jokes that kept on coming made it an amazing experience. Also, I love the vibe of the game. You're wreaking havoc on mariachi music. If you ever have a bad day, this one is a great game to cheer you up. And this story part isn't everything the game has to offer. You have frenzy modes too, and challenges, where you still wreak havoc with the same mechanics as in the main game, but still, they're welcome because they give you even more reasons to use the great gameplay mechanics. The only complaint I have with the game is the checkpoint system. When you die, you can rewind time and get a health boost. Problem is, if you're out of rewinds, you restart the level. So there are no checkpoints really, you have rewinds, which are nice and helpful, but I would have liked some checkpoints too. Still, I can't really hold it against it. It's an amazing game. So even if the description of the game isn't long, its over the top and great gameplay along the funny story will keep you hooked. And if you're like me, you're going to love the game.